slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a rope in heat.
Soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
We'll never get through. We need that smoke powder.
Finamine's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Tell the sergeant where she went. Beltron's still trapped with that maniac near.
Glittering gods. She actually survived.
Praise Ironhand. Lurida, our prayers are answered. Mom, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. Trusol Nere will... You know what he'll do. Yankbug, don't!
I've got no choice, Lurida. We have to chance it.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beltron and the rest out.
If we recovered those explosives, we could free Thula's friends with one blast, then move on.
Please, please don't hurt my Phil. I beg you.
Hurry! Our people won't last in that cave-in forever.
Remember, things could always get worse for you.
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a rope in heat.
But we got nothing to lose. It all goes to plan, and our asses get paid. If it goes belly up, we can escape. It's near.
Don't get your twat in a twist.
Shit. You got one of Nere's moon lanterns, Jog? Well, then, pixie lamps. If you're headed to Moonrise, you won't last without it.
Toplands are clogged with the Death Dark. Choke you in no time.
You daft? It's there in the name. Shadows up there, black as the lower dark. A few sniffs could fell an ogre.
Sounds like the Shadow Curse.
We must be getting closer to Moonrise. Perhaps we should seek out this near while we can, though.
Let's just hope you're right. Otherwise, we're just aiding the enemy.
The boat floats in the murky waters.
What's that?
Cursed to put my hands on everything. Empty.
The wall is riddled with holes. A suffocating stench of long rotten meat wafts out. Were created deliberately, but whether by tools or claws, you cannot say.
No time to rest.
With haste.
Push my luck again. These boots have seen everything. Oh.
I'm coming along, just not fast enough. Any word on my people?
I'm almost sorry to hear it. I hope to have the pleasure myself.
There's plenty more guarding my people, but I'd say you've made a fine start.
We'll be clearing out soon.
You come across a noble stock mushroom about, you give it here. Gods know I've earned it.
Ask. There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
All quiet. Nere must have died. Which means he won't be needing his head, of course.
The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body. An object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Is this the moon lantern?
A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern.
Broken. So much for protection from the shadow curse.
To all appearances, the dust seems quite ordinary. You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic.
Couple turns should do it. curious mask. What's it doing here?
This belonged to a Merrigan, one of Hell's foot soldiers. This is a Harper emblem. What was she doing here?
I'm way too big. Nothing but dirt.
Let's get going. I'm way too big.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Something over there.
Thank you.
gnomes, killed under the yoke of slavers.
Really? Save your prayers for someone who at least had the spine to fight back.
And drink freely, for the lady doth come.
Can't keep me out.
Sacred rite.
Something over there.
Stone. Hiding something, maybe?
Can't give up now. Thank you.
no one stopped me yet. I smell a trap.
Survival is all that matters. No time for mercy.
Can't afford to let up.
Survival is all that matters.
Let's go.
Got to concentrate.
time to press ahead.
Come on, can't stay idle.
Can't give up. Moving.
Breathe deep and move.
Takura!
Still breathing, despite everything. Light on my feet.
I'm ready. Have to keep going.
I won't give in. Another step forward.
Wounds, too much to bear.
Still on my feet.
Give up. Not now. No mercy.
Fly!
Time to get going.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Time to get going.
Just another crate.